This is Hayward, and Hayward is alive. Come get it.
Time of year. Welcome to outdoor season. That's where we are. We had a little preview last week at the Aztec Invitational. You know, we took our team there. Then, of course, as always, doing this interview here is the opening of our home meet schedule here at the Hayward Premiere. They'll have a little bit of a distance carnival type thing on Friday night and then come back with some of the events on Saturday for the rest of our team. This is a year that is going to showcase the state of Oregon, the University of Oregon, Hayward Field like no other. We have an unprecedented schedule of home meets that are going to be here, from the NCAAs to the USAs, to the high school meets, to the middle school meets, to the Prefontaine, to the World Championships being the cherry on top at the end, which is kind of what we've all been preparing for this year. So unprecedented time this year for Oregon track and field.
Good, thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks, Robert.
Hey, just wanted to get in front of you guys and have our, of course, weekly team meeting. But I also wanted to give you guys some information on protocols, procedures here, since this is kind of our first home meet, one of many. So I'll turn it over to Jill, who is the meet director here, so she can guys can give you kind of the flow and how we're going to operate this meet.
Hi, Jill. Hi, Jill. Hi, Jill. It's really fun to see everybody's faces, actually. As you can see, we are getting everything ready. Lots going on. It's exciting. Track looks awesome. The meet schedule was finalized. I sent it out to everybody. We'll get it posted as well. So make sure you check with your event coach on when you need to be here and start your warm-ups.
We're thankful for getting it initially. But now we've decided that we're going to pass it to Minae because she actually got the U20 South African record for a discus. So yeah, come up here, girl. She threw 54.22 meters. Sweet. She just got here in January.
This was her first meet.
Okay, so can we give her three?
Outdoor track is back at Hayward Field. And the biggest year in the history of this hallowed ground begins this weekend. Welcome to Eugene. Will Bowling here. Happy to be along with you for the 2022 Hayward Premiere. Fans filing in. So good to see track and field back at this fantastic facility. We have got a great night coming up for you. Distance taking center stage this evening for a full meet schedule tomorrow afternoon. Going to be a fun weekend here in Eugene. A little bit of a smile mixed with a grimace on his face as he points to the crowd. E.J. Holland takes the win. Big throw from Mason Strong.
54.4 for Strong. Lifetime guess.
Pace from 83 back down to 82. Aliyah Pivich just 6 seconds away from her lifetime best time. She's the winner. Eric Lyon of Oregon with a
faster throw. So that does it for day one coverage here from the 2022 Hayward Premiere. The fun is only beginning. We'll see you tomorrow. In 2022, Hayward Field will be the center of the track and field universe. And today in Eugene, it's the center for day number two. Alongside Gary Tollefson, I'm Will Bowling. Ross moving to a solid lead now. 52 meters, 74, 173. That's a huge mark for her.
Five. Now we check the clock.
We'll take you where it ducks. A big time.
Oh my God!
Oh, no. This is a
big hit. Oh. Yeah. Yeah.